Gonatodius dadini, or the Grenadines clawed gecko, is one of the rarest reptiles on the planet and definitely one of the smallest too. This tiny little gecko can only be found on Union Island, which is off the coast of South America. So as you can probably guess, the environment that they come from is super, super tropical. It's actually really, really cool. These little guys were first discovered by a Catholic priest back in 2005 by the name of Father Mark Da Silva. He's also a nature observer and was actually out studying plant life when he came across these guys and had no idea what they were and turned out to be a new discovery. They only get about 2.5 inches from head to tail as an adult size, which means their babies are super, super small. Oh yeah, and they're really fast.